How's it going, guys? I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and for today's quickie with PMTV, we're taking a look at a couple of these beautiful Epiphone Masterbilt Century Archtop acoustics. The original Epiphone Masterbilt Archtop guitars gained popularity back in the 1930s during the big band era, where they were renowned for their warm sound, tonal versatility and punchy volume. Fast forward nearly 100 years and Epiphone have reissued these classic guitars, staying faithful to a lot of the original design elements whilst introducing some modern features to make life a little easier for today's guitarist. Today we're going to be taking a look at two different models, the Masterbilt Century Olympic and the Zenith. Two very similar looking guitars, but there are a few differences which we'll quickly run through now. The Zenith has a larger body, so it's a little bit louder and has a slightly wider dynamic range. It also features binding up the neck and these rather fetching falling snowdrop fretboard inlays. The Olympic, on the other hand, has a smaller body, so it is a little bit quieter and slightly thinner sounding, but you might find it a little more comfortable to play, depending on your personal preference. It's got an unbound neck and dot inlays, but other than that, both guitars have very similar specs, which we'll have a look at now. They're both full-size guitars with a 25.5-inch scale length. Both guitars feature a historically accurate Epiphone archtop design with classic F-holes. They both got solid spruce tops, quite a thick spruce here, and longitudinal bracing. This means that the braces that run under the top, giving it its strength, go from the back to the front of the guitar almost in parallel, as opposed to more conventional X bracing that you'll find on most standard flat top acoustic guitars. This type of construction technique means that the guitar resonates completely differently to a standard acoustic, offering a distinctive warm and woody tone, perfect for blues, jazz and bluegrass playing styles. The back and sides, they're made from laminate maple, and the entire body, front and back, has been bound. The five-piece necks are joined to the bodies via a traditional glued dovetail joint, and this neck features an ebony fretboard and a C-shaped profile, but it's definitely a lot chunkier than you'd usually find on a modern acoustic. The headstock features Epiphone's classic dovewing design, and it's adorned with this beautiful, authentic, perloid Masterbilt logo, just like the guitars from the 1930s. Hardware-wise, these guitars are fitted with aged nickel Epiphone reissue tuners with marbleoid crown-style buttons, a floating adjustable ebonoid bridge, and a traditional trapeze tailpiece. And I really like the attention to detail on these Masterbilt guitars, even the sticker inside the sound hole. That's the exact authentic design that you find on the original 1930s guitars. But that is about where the traditional features end. To drag this guitar into the 21st century, Epiphone have fitted it with an eSonic HD preamp and a Shadow Nanoflex HD undersaddle pickup, with the volume and tone controls hidden neatly away just inside the lower F hole. The tuners, well, they've been brought up to modern standards, now 18:1 ratio, to allow for much faster, more accurate and stable tuning. We've got strap buttons. Back in the 30s, everyone used to sit down playing the guitar, would you believe? And a dual action truss rod running down the neck. Again, the original guitars, you couldn't actually adjust the neck. So that was a quick look at the Epiphone Masterbilt Century Olympic and Zenith archtop acoustics. Let's take a listen. cheers for watching. Make sure to let us know what you think about these beautiful guitars in the comments below. And if you enjoyed the video, leave a like and hit that subscribe button for more like this. To find out more about the Epiphone Masterbilt range, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And don't forget, professional music technology have got stores dotted all over the UK, so be sure to follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest products and special offers. Thanks a lot, I'll see you next time.